And we're speeding. Action, whenever you're ready.
Not everything is an anecdote. You have to discriminate. You choose things that are funny or mildly amusing or interesting. You're a miracle. Your stories have none of that. They're not even amusing accidentally. Hey, honey. I'd like you to meet Del Griffith. He's got some amusing anecdotes for you. Oh, and here's a gun so you can blow your brains out. You'll thank me. I could sit through insurance seminars for days. I could sit there and listen while they go on and on with a big smile on my face. And they'd all say, "How do you do it?" And I'd say, "Because I've been with Del Griffith. I can take anything." You know what they'd say? They'd say, "Oh, I know what you mean. The shower curtain ring guy."
Cut.